find z1, z2 for z1 equals 4 cosine pi over 12 plus I sine pi over 12, and z2 equals 8 cosine pi over 12 plus I sine pi over 12. Well, remember, we have a formula for this. So z1 times z2 equals r1 r2 times the cosine, and I'm going to add up my theta. So I've got theta 1 plus theta 2 plus I sine of theta 1 plus theta 2. Okay, so I just need to plug in what I know. So my R1 is 4, my R2 is 8. And then I'm going to have the cosine of, well, my first one is pi over 12, and my second one is pi over 12. Plus I sine, again, I've got pi over 12, plus pi over 12. I want to simplify this, and I'm going to get 32 times the cosine of pi over 6 plus I sine of pi over 6. And now I'm going to need the unit circle to help me. And the cosine of pi over 6 is what? Well, it is the square root of 3 over 2. And what is the sine of pi over 6? Well, it is 1/2. So this will reduce to 16 square root of 3 plus 16i.